and seek out rabbit holes. All of my friends are mad in many ways. Some escaping, poverty, religion, cancer. Some trying to get somewhere. All of us are visitors in Wonderland. Museum of dreams, disappointments, lost childhood. We spend weekends in forever open Doomskaya bars. Smoke shisha, drink vodka, bum cigarettes in broken Russian. We spend most of our time walking on thin ice, make friends in leather jackets, drink beer by the canals, eat shawarma in 24-hour places, leave each other for dead. With hangovers, we walk round and round the town, wondering. We watch fireworks and thunderstorms. We collect leaves in autumn. Drink honey beer in winter. We climb on rooftops. See all of Wonderland. All this world in miniature. We are always eating or drinking something. Twisted picnics and deadly liqueurs. England's roasts. America's Thanksgiving. Our appetites are scary, but we can't seem to stop. We stay awake in white nights, wandering the streets. We have our flags at the parade with all the rest, like we belong. We bitch about UK, USA, and yes, sometimes USSR, but mostly Russia is a mother who accepts our sadness gladly, our darkness knowingly, our failings happily, no questions asked.